So 2,356, the intention of the heart.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. Take a deep breath and know that today is Inspiration Motivation Day. Whatever is before you, remember the intention of the heart sets the tone. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already didn't have the opportunity, you want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, the intention of the heart depends on your presence. Whether it's messy or magnificent, rise to what is right in front of you. As J.R.R. Tolkien said, "Still round the corner, there may wait a new road or a second gate." And he continues, "And though I oft have passed them by, a day will come at last when I shall take the hidden paths that run west of the moon, east of the sun." It gives pause for us to think. Are you in search of a secret gate or a new path? Maybe you just want something different than what you had yesterday. You roam your day seeking what you don't have, only to realize what you do is west of the moon, east of the sun. What needs you now and where you need to show up is in the present. It's your presence. It's in the messy middle or in the magnificent milestone. Messy and magnificent bear the same results. What differs is the intention of the heart. Is your heart searching for excuses in the messy middle? Or are you willing to see the opportunities in the messy middle making way for a magnificent milestone? As much as we would like to place our concerns and worries in someone else's lap, only we can control how we see things. You can get stuck in the mud or look at it as a moment of detoxification. Which would you choose? I know for a lot of people, it's easy to say, "My gosh, I'm in this horrible mess. I'm in the mud. I'm in the yuck of life. And I can't get out of it. I can't escape it. It covers me. It consumes me." Or you can look at it and say, "You know what? This mud is actually doing my body pretty good. I can learn from it. I can grow from it. I can detox my body." Now, that's just an example, an extreme example, I know, because most of us don't want to be in the mud and we're not going to say, "I'm detoxifying because of it." But it's how you see things. The intention of the heart comes from your perspective and the lenses you look at life. You can lean on the excuses or celebrate the possibilities. Failure is the opportunity to learn. It's not because you didn't win. It's an opportunity to learn, but you determine if that's how you approach the situation or your circumstance. Search your heart. Let God search your heart too. You've got to be willing to be in the messy middle as you continue to discover your magnificent milestone. Can you have the best of both worlds? Yes. Is it going to be easy? No. But today, be inspired that your intention of the heart is what goes in front of you. It keeps you going even when you really don't feel like it. Hold on to that hope for every day, because one step at a time leads to your miles of greatness. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.